Aloha, everybody. Welcome. This is Bonnie, and we are going to get into a little powerful vinyasa flow. So it'll be about 30 minutes. So quick little get everything moving. Start in a seat, Sukhasana, easy seats. And you can also have a seat on a block if you have a block or a pillow to elevate your hips and create a little more space. Now find a comfortable seat. Bring your shoulders over your hips and draw your belly towards your spine to lengthen through your lower back. Draw your chin in slightly to lengthen through the back of your neck and extend through the crown of your head. Take a big full breath in. And open mouth, exhale out. One more time, breathe in. Exhale. Now seal your lips. And come into an ujjayi breath. So a heat building breath. Breathe in and out through your nose. As you exhale through your nose, use the muscles in the back of your throat to slow down your exhale. You create kind of an oceanic sound. So breathe in. Exhale out. Now inhale. Cow pose in your upper back. Press your chest forward. Lift your gaze. Lift your chest. Exhale. Cat pose. Curl back. Flow back and forth. Breathe in. Exhale back. Just start to find some fluidity through your spine. Maybe even start to layer in movement. Roll out through your head and neck. Maybe into your rib. Last four. Three. Two. Back to a neutral spine in one. Inhale to a neutral spine. Restack your joint. Bring your right hand to the mat next to you. Reach your left arm up and overhead. Breathe in. Exhale, side body stretch. Reach right. Stay grounded through your left side body or your left sits bone. And lift up through your heart. Inhale, center. Release your left hand down. Reach your right arm up. Exhale, take it left. And inhale, reach back up, flow through a couple times. Find length and expansion here through your side body. And again, maybe some fluidity through your spine and through your arm. Last one, back to center. And then lift your hips off of your block. Remove your block from underneath you and send your right leg out long. Keep your left foot in. Reach your arms up over your head. Breathe in. Exhale, turn to face your right leg and reach forward. Bring your hands or your arms just to the ground around your leg. And let your head hang heavy. Ground into your left sits bone. Maybe then shift forward and back. Extend and bend your foot. When you're ready, rise up a little bit. Bring your right elbow inside of your right thigh. Reach your left arm up and over. Now turn to face the ceiling. Look up to lift through your right side body. Inhale, rise up. Bring your left hand behind you. Circle open, come to stargazer pose. Press your hips forward, lift your chest. Exhale, lower down. Switch sides. Send your left leg out long. Bring your arms up overhead, inhale. Turn to face your left leg and reach forward. Amen. Lengthen your tailbone down towards the ground. And just breathe into your lower back here. Maybe bend your left knee or find those micro movements. When you're ready, left elbow inside of your left thigh. Reach your right arm up and over. Again, lift up through your left side body. Expand through your entire right side. Rise up, bring your right hand behind you. Circle your left arm up and around. Stargazer pose. Exhale, lower down. All right, bring your legs through. Cross your legs, plant your hands, and meet in downward facing dog. Just walk it out. Bend one knee and then the other. Come back to center. Inhale, lift your heels high. Exhale, drop both heels to the right side. Press actively into both feet and press your chest towards your thighs. Inhale, lift up, come through center and drop both heels to the left. Press into the knife edges of your feet. Inhale, center, lift your heels. Exhale, lower them down and start to walk your feet forward. Bend your knees, take your time. Come to a ragdoll, bend your elbows or reach for your opposite elbows. And soften your knees to find some release and length through your spine. Rock side to side. Shift your weight into one foot and then the other. And when you're ready, release your hands. So heel your feet together, bend your knees. Slowly roll up your spine. When you reach the top, inhale, lift your shoulders up to meet your ears. Exhale, lower them down. Bring your hands to your heart center, close your eyes. Samastitihi. Stand at attention. Take a moment, set an intention here for your practice. Maybe the next 25 minutes or so. Breathe in. Exhale out. Blink your eyes open. Inhale, mountain pose. Reach your arms up and overhead and breathe right here while I fix the screen. All right, that's better. Inhale. Now lengthen through your shoulders here. So turn your pinkies in, broaden your arms, and then squeeze your shoulder blades towards each other. Inhale. Exhale, twist to the right. Circle your right arm down and back. Open through your chest and shoulder. And then draw your right hip forward. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, twist left. Then press your left hip forward. Extend from one set of fingertips through the other. Inhale, come back to center. Exhale, interlace your hands behind you. Find a chest expansion. Press your palms together. Inhale, lift your chest, lift your gaze. Exhale, forward fold. Take a moment here. Allow your arms to fall behind you. Maybe even bend your knees. One or both knees here. Let everything hang heavy. When you're ready, bring your hands to your upper thighs. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, high plank. Plant your hands and step back. Bring your shoulders over your wrists. Press into your fingertips and micro bend your elbows. Inhale, reach your right arm up towards the ceiling. Come to a modified side plank, so keep your feet hip width distance. Press into your left hand to open up through your chest and shoulders. Breathe in. Exhale, back to high plank. Inhale, reach your left arm up, switch sides. Take that same variation, push into the knife edges of your feet to lift up through your hip. Exhale, lower down, so it's switch, center. Exhale, inhale, exhale, press into your hands. Lift and lower. Last 4, 3, high plank in 2. Last one. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, downward facing dog. Breathe in. Open mouth, exhale out. Inhale, look to the front. Exhale, standing forward fold. Step forward. Inhale, halfway lift, lengthen through your spine. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, mountain pose. Reach up. That's it. Exhale, take your hands behind you, interlace them straight to the chest expansion. Inhale, open up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift, lengthen through your spine. Exhale, step back with your left foot, keep your right foot forward. Press actively into your feet here and press your left hip forward. Inhale, lift your chest and lift your gaze. Exhale, press back to pyramid pose. Keep your left heel lifted and draw your right hip up and back. Press actively into your feet. Now inhale, lower down. Ground into your feet evenly. Let's drill this out. It's lift, lower, lift, lower. Actively press into your feet here. Squeeze your inner thighs as you rise. That's it, just four, three, last two, and one. Inhale, step back to high plank. Open up to side plank on the right. This time, option two, float a leg. Keep them together. Or thread the needle, lower and lift. So it's lower, lift, lower, lift. Exhale, inhale, exhale, in. You've got four, three, last two, and one. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, look forward, last time through. Exhale, standing forward fold, step to the front. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, mountain pose, rise up. Exhale, straight to the chest expansion. Breathe in, open up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift, lengthen. Exhale, low lunge. Step your right foot back, left foot forward. Inhale, press your hips forward. Lift your chest. And lift your gaze. Exhale, pyramid pose, straighten your leg. Draw your left hip up and back. Inhale, lower down. Let's drill it out. It's lift, lower, lift, lower. Exhale, press into the floor. Squeeze your inner thighs to rise. You've got four. Three, last two, and one, lower down. Inhale, side plank. Take it on the left side so your right arm is your base. Option to lift a leg, float it. Stay here or thread the needle. Lower, lift, lower, lift. Exhale, inhale for four, three, last two. And one, breathe in high plank. Exhale, downward facing dog. One more breath in. Open mouth, exhale out. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, standing forward fold. Step to the front. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Now inhale, chair pose, bend your knees. Sit low and reach high. Shift your weight back into your heels and squeeze your inner thighs together. Turn your pinkies in and broaden through your upper back. Inhale. Exhale, get lower, chair plane. Reach your fingertips back behind you. Draw your belly towards your spine. Now, your right leg is your base. Inhale, one leg mountain pose. Push into the floor to rise up. And bring your left knee in line with your left hip. Inhale. Exhale, take the twist. Bring your right hand to your outside of your left thigh. And circle your left arm down and back. Take your time and walk your gaze behind you. Then use your arm to press against your thigh. Take your time. Inhale back to one leg mountain. Exhale, step back, low flying lunge. To step your left foot back, maybe widen your stance. And then extend forward. From your left heel through the crown of your head. Inhale, crescent lunge. Reach your arms up and overhead. Press your left hip forward and then get low in your right leg. Option to stay with your knee lifted or drop down to your left knee to get into the twist here. So bring your hands to your heart center. Press your or lengthen forward. And take your left elbow to your right thigh. Bring your hands to your heart. You can stay here in your knee or lift up and breathe. And activate through your feet. Press into your hands to expand through your chest. Inhale. Open all the way up. Come to warrior two. And take your time in this transition. So widen your stance, find a stable foundation. Get low in your lunge and check your front knee and toe forward. Inhale, star pose. Send your toes out, heels in. Get big and take up space. Again, press actively into both feet. Inhale. Exhale, prasarita. Standing set, step right leg forward, fold. Turn your heels back, toes forward. And bend your knees as much or as little as you like. You can even rock side to side, bend into one knee and then the other, or maybe both knees. Find what feels right in your body. When you're ready, inhale, halfway lift, hands underneath your shoulders. Exhale, low lunge, crawl your hands forward. Inhale, send your right leg back up, take it three-legged dog. Exhale, scorpion dog, bend your knee and open through your hips. Press into both hands to dial your right hip down. Inhale, come back to center, dial your hips down. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, standing forward fold, step forward. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, chair pose. You've been here before now. Shift your weight back. Hug your inner thighs together. Draw your tailbone down and back to lengthen through your spine. And extend through the crown of your head. Inhale. Exhale, chair plane. Get lower and sweep back. And draw your pinkies together to activate through your muscles in between your shoulder blades. Ground into your left foot. Inhale, one leg mountain. Bring your right knee in line with your right hip. Bring a micro bend to your left knee to activate the muscles in your left foot. Breathe in. Exhale, take the twist. Circle your right arm down and back. Then bring your left hand to the outside of your right thigh and take your gaze behind you. Whoa. Inhale, take your time. Come back to center. Exhale, low flying lunge. Step back. Widen your stance. And get low. Hug your inner thighs together. Inhale. Crescent lunge. Reach your arms up. Bring your shoulders over your hips and send your tailbone straight down. Option to stay right here. Again, drop down to your knees. Maybe just to start the twist, breathe in. Exhale, hands to heart. And then twist to the left. So take your right elbow to your outside of your left thigh, press into your hand. You can stay here or press into both feet evenly to lift your right knee up. Draw your belly towards your spine to create space to twist a little deeper. Breathe in. Exhale out. Inhale, warrior two. Circle open. Get wide in your stance. Now press actively through the outsides of your feet. Inhale, star pose, toes out, heels in. Exhale, prasarita. Spin your heels back, hinge forward. And find your layer here. Maybe get into your legs again or opportunity to get into your upper back. Maybe reach your left arm forward. Take your right hand to your left thigh or calf. Breathe in. Exhale, twist. Come back to center. Switch sides. Reach your right arm forward. Take your left hand to the outside of your right leg. Breathe in. Exhale out. Back to center. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, low lunge. Inhale, three-leg dog. Send your left leg up. Exhale, scorpion dog. Open up. Inhale, center. Exhale, downward facing dog. Breathe in. Big exhale out. All right, let's move breath to movement. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, standing forward fold. Step to the front. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, chair pose. Bend your knees. Sit low. Exhale, chair plane. Take it back. Inhale, left leg up. One leg mountain. Listen up. Exhale, option to take the same thing, hand to your thigh. Maybe hand two or key fingers to your left big toe and extend straight out. So find your layer. Maybe reach your head back. And with just as much control, inhale back to center. Exhale, low flying lunge. Step back. Inhale, crescent lunge, reach up. Exhale, twist. One more breath here. Inhale. Exhale out. Inhale, star pose. Rise up. Toes out, heels in. Now listen up. This time exhale, parallel your feet. Bend your right knee and take a half skandhasana. So take your knees and toes, point straight forward. Round into the knife edges of your feet. Inhale, back to center. Exhale, bend your left. You can press actively into both feet here. Inhale, center. Exhale, right. Inhale, center. To the left. One more time. Inhale to center. Use your core. Exhale, right. Inhale, center. To the left. Inhale, back to center. Reach your hands to the mat. Exhale, low lunge, crawl forward. Inhale, three-leg dog, send your right leg up. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, three-leg dog, lift your left leg. Exhale, lower down, just kidding. Inhale, look to the front. Exhale, step forward. Breathe in, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, chair pose, bend your knees, sit low. Exhale, take it back, chair plane. Inhale, one leg mountain, lift your right knee up. Exhale, same options here, either left hand to your right thigh or to your right big toe. Ooh, option to expand it out, press into the floor and lengthen. Inhale, unwind. Reach up. Exhale, low flying lunge. Ooh, step it back. Inhale, crescent moon or crescent lunge. Exhale to the twist. Breathe in. Exhale out. Inhale, warrior two. Open all the way up to star pose, toes out, heels in. And exhale, half skandhasana, take it left. Turn your pose to the front, breathe in. Exhale to the right. This time, inhale to center, reach your hands down, and then turn your knees and toes out for full skandhasana on the left side. So a little deeper into your hips here and your inner thigh. Come back to center, lift up through your hips. Exhale, lower. And breathe. Come back up, inhale, center. Exhale, crawl to the front, low lunge. Inhale, three-leg dog, send your left leg up. Exhale, downward facing dog. Breathe in. Open mouth, exhale out. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, come down to your knees. And have a seat. All right. We're going to take a little core, a little bit of core. So grab a block if you've got a block or a pillow. This will work with a pillow. And bring your sacrum to your block. So that's your tailbone. Find the spot where you can kind of balance when you send your legs up the wall. You're going to bring your feet about hip height or hip in line with your hips. Now press into your forearm and press your hands down. It's lower, lift, lower, lift. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Flex your feet to activate through the backs of your legs for 8, 7, 6, 5, press into your forearms, 4, 3, last 2, and 1. Now lower down for 4 counts, 3, 2, and 1, lift it up, it's lift, 3, 2, 1, take it again, lower down, 3, 2, hold it at the bottom. Hold it here. And option to reach your arms forward, reach forward. Exhale. Ooh, lower down. Bend your knees. And come to a supported bridge. So just take a little neutral spine. Maybe rock your knees side to side. Option, take it out long, extend to your hips, maybe arms up over your head. Re-bend your knee. Lift your hips off of your block. And lower down. Rock your knees side to side. And then rock and roll. Rock and roll, cross your legs. Plant your hands. And meet me in high plank. Going into a spine series. All right, changing the music. There we go. So a spine series that is still designed to get your heart rate up. So we're not losing intensity. Lower all the way down to your belly. And just start with baby cobra. So bring your hands underneath your shoulders. Press the tops of your feet into the mat. Engage through your inner thighs. Inhale, lift your chest. push down into your legs and feet. Lengthen through your lower back. Breathe in. Exhale. Lower your left cheek. Release your hands to your side. Allow your heels to fall open. Bring your chin back to the mat. Take your left arm out to a T. So right in line with your shoulder. Bring your right hand underneath your right shoulder. Bend your right knee. And roll onto your left side body. Bring your right foot to the ground. Behind your left leg. And then reach your right arm up. Or maybe back behind you. Explore the stretch with your shoulder. Maybe even half bind. Inhale, reach up. Exhale. Come to center, switch sides. So extend your right arm out, bend your left knee, roll into your right side body. Same thing, maybe reach your left arm up or back. Explore your range of motion. Or bend your left elbow. And breathe. Inhale, reach up. Exhale to your belly. All right, this one is a little complicated, but it's also great and very important if you know why you're doing it. So here is the alignment, what it looks like, because you'll be on your belly. So you scoot your arms underneath your body, face your palms onto the ground. Hug everything in as much as you can, and then we'll go from there. So this is the alignment, and this posture really targets our form. So we're compressing this area using our entire body weight to compress this area so that we can then have fresh blood and oxygen flow. And if you do tend to hold things here, hold tightness here, especially if you lift any weights or anything, this can get really tense, and it's very hard to massage with just one hand. So we use our body weight and just check it out. So palms face down, scoot your hands underneath you and zip your legs up. Bring your chin to the mat and just lift your right leg up first. So press down into both hips and extend up. Lower down. Other side. Lift your left leg up and maybe notice difference from one side to the other. Maybe one side of your spine is more engaged. Lower down. Now realign your arms. Maybe scoot them in and down a little closer. Zip your feet up. Ready to lift both legs. Breathe in. Exhale. Lift. And then lower. Release one arm at a time. Bring your right cheek to the mat. Maybe even tap out your arms a little bit. But again, this idea of using our body weight to compress the area of our body that we don't really get to. And when you're ready, come to Sphinx Pose. Bring your forearms to the mat. Bring your elbows underneath your shoulders. Push into the floor to lift up and out of your shoulders. Now notice if you feel crunching in your lower back. Draw your belly in towards your spine to lengthen up and out. Push down. And turn your right arm in and then your left. walk your elbows out as far as you can. And then drop your head down. You can intensify the stretch by flipping your toes and pressing your body weight forward. Maybe rock your head side to side. Slow your breath here. Close your eyes up. And bring your arms back out, line them up. Switch sides, so bring your left arm in first, then your right. And walk your arms out as much as you can. Again, drop your head down. Use your toes to shift your weight forward. And deepen the stretch. Again, rock your head side to side. Slowly bring your elbows back in. Back to Sphinx pose, inhale. Exhale, lower down. Bring your forehead to the mat. And press yourself up to child pose. So up through tabletop and press your hips down towards your heel. And open through the back line of your body. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, three-leg dog, lift your right leg high. Exhale, come to half pigeon. Bring your right knee behind your right wrist. Flex your right foot and work to parallel your right shin to the front of your mat. And dial your left hip forward. And if you've got blocks or even a water bottle, you can always bring a block underneath your thigh or your hip to create some more space here. So wherever you are, breathe in. Exhale, walk your hands forward. For sleeping pigeon, press your forehead on the mat. Slow your breath here. Slowly rise up. Toe heel your left toes forward. And then lift your right leg up. An option is shake it out. Or meet in downward facing dog. Inhale, three-leg dog, lift your left leg high. Exhale, half pigeon. Bring your left knee behind your left wrist. And slide your right toes back. Again, work to parallel your shin. Press your right hip forward. Breathe in. Exhale, walk your hands forward. And rest your left, or rest your forehead down. Close your eyes. So heel your right toes in. Inhale, three-leg dog, send it up. Exhale, shake it out. Come back to downward facing dog. Inhale, hinge forward and come down to your knees. And prepare for camel pose, our last big heart opener. And opportunity to interlace your hands here. Press your palms together. You can either flatten your shins on the mat or stay active and flex your toes. Press into your palm. Lift your chest. Lift your gaze. Begin to walk it along the ceiling. Option to reach your hands towards your heels. And then press your hips forward to expand. Big breath in. Exhale out and rise up. Take your time, have a seat, hips to your heels. Bring your hands to your upper thighs. Close your eyes. Then shift your weight to one side. Take your legs out long. Reach your arms up overhead. Breathe in. Exhale, hinge forward. And bend your knees as much as you like here. Feel into your lower back. Maybe a little more length through your spine. Slowly roll up to a seat. Scoot forward and roll all the way down to your back. Bring your knees into your chest. And then send your left leg out long. Draw your right knee in. Inhale. Exhale, supine twist. Drop your right leg to the left side and gaze to the right. Now you can stay here. We've been getting deep into some twists. So if you want to try that big toe hold, take your left piece fingers to your right big toe, or maybe even the knife edge of your right foot. The next layer, bend your left knee. Reach your right hand down to grab your left foot. Kick your foot into your hand. To draw your right shoulder down. And your right foot into your left. And then gently begin to unwind. Come back to center. Switch sides, send your right leg long, squeeze your left knee in. Exhale, supine twist. Drop your left leg to the right. And gaze left. Option to try that big toe hold. Or grab the outside of your left foot. Maybe bend your right knee, reach back with your left hand, and kick. Come back to center. Grab the insides of the soles of your feet, and come to happy baby. Rock side to side. Allow your knees to fall outside of your ribs. Maybe extend through one leg and then the other. And take any final postures that you need in your body. When you're ready, take one last breath in. Exhale. Shavasana. Allow your toes to fall open. Allow your palms to face the ceiling. Allow yourself to feel supported by the ground below you. I'll let you know when it's time to come out. Ready to start so deep in your breath. Begin to integrate movement in your fingers and your toes. Lower your head to one side and then to the other. When you're ready, reach your arms over your head. Long body stretch. Bring your knees to your chest. Roll over to one side. And then press yourself up to a seat. Come back to where we began, Sukhasana. Easy seat. Ground into your sits bones. Take a breath in, reach your arms up overhead. Bring your palms together at the top. Exhale your hands to your heart. One more breath here, inhale. Big exhale out. Bring your thumbs to the space in between your eyebrows. And bow forward. Feel your practice. Aloha, everybody. I hope you have a great rest of your evening. And I'll see you all next week.